Hi everyone, in this tutorial you will learn how to animate two objects on the screen. First you need to draw the object. I am drawing a filled ellipse on the stage window. As you know, by default 30 frames are selected. Select the final position of the object, how it is going to appear when it is in the 30th frame by pressing the left mouse button. Now select the 31st frame and create another object. Let us create a filled rectangle. Select the position of the object. In the score window, you will see that for the second object, the next 30 frames from frame number 31 to 60 are automatically selected, and two entries for the cast members appear in the cast window. Select the 60th frame and select the final position of your second object. Now move to the first frame and see how animation is going to work. So this is how you animate two objects one after another.